As before we hook her up to the machine, we're just gonna hand milk her. We're gonna check her milk, make sure it's all clear. There's no infection. We're checking for heat on the udder. It all feels normal. This is putting out really good milk. Now we're gonna hook her up to the machine.